that's better. We've actually, we've attacked the line, as opposed to the last year. You watch her through the line, she's good. Look, she's, as I think as we're getting on now, she's one further. Fortunately, she's still quite, she's a bit weak. You know, it'd be good if she goes out eventually and she can thicken up a bit more. Because I think her future is going to be over, I mean, she's winning is going to be over a mile plus, to be honest, yeah. Look, the way she relaxed then and then she come into the race and she keep working for the line. Put it to clear, see how she comes through the race. I'd be going up and trip. Next start, we give her another one.
But she might be better with another prep.
Obviously, yeah, it may be better now for a break. We'll see how she comes through the race with it. Yeah, but look, that was what we wanted to see. I know she's not winning, but we've actually got progress after the last two starts where